Hi guys, this is CoastCom24 here, back with another Redstone video. Today I'm going to be showing you my proof of concept for the smallest ever 3x3 piston door. So as you can see here, it is 7x7, making it the smallest ever at 49 blocks. Though it doesn't look the best, it's all functional, it's reliable, and uses this concept that I had of using the piston heads for the door. So here I'm just going to really quickly show you how to build it. Start with a sticky piston and a normal piston. Here, you don't have to use observers. I use them because I didn't want to get out the slabs, but you can use slabs, upside down slabs, for the observers. And put a block, redstone dust, and then a repeater at 4 ticks. Now, on top of that dust, you're going to want to put a stack of 3 normal pistons, like this. And now put 2 blocks of choice, one there, and then one there. On top of those, you're going to put redstone dust, and then on top of that, piston redstone dust. Now put a block, piston, 3 blocks in a row like this. And now put 2 sticky pistons. And then on those, put sticky piston, redstone block, block, choice. And now here, if you put your lever there, you'll see that you'll get this. Now to finish up some of this, up here, put redstone dust along like that, repeater on 1 tick, repeater on 4 ticks, and then if you flick the lever again, you'll get that. Now, to get the redstone block pushed out, put redstone torch, dust, block of choice, another torch, block, and then you're finished. That's the whole door. Alright, so, now that you've seen how to build this, I will be getting onto the 4x4, but before then, I'm just going to really quickly talk about this. So, We'll be posting more content, like playing Skywars and even like my trapdoors, as you have seen a little bit of. I've made everything up to a 3x3 cave. I mean, from a 3x3 cave to a 4x4 cave, 4x4 vault, 3x3 vault. Those kinds of trapdoors. But, yeah, I'll be posting those soon enough if I can get thumbnails for them. But, yeah. Now, let us get on to the 4x4. Alright, so, as you can see here, I have a 4x4 door. Because I recorded these separately, I'm just going to quickly show you the 3x3. And now, on to the 4x4. Alright, so, when you flip that lever, it all closes, and I'll just build the frame here. So this 4x4, although it does not beat the overall Java record of 112 blocks, it, is still very small at only 120. And so as you can see, there's the frame, and then it's all very nicely synced up. Now, as I'm going to show you here, I'm going to break the frame for this as well. This is the first ever 4x4 on MCPE that is 1 block wide. So here, as you can see, it is all 1 block wide. And I will be showing you how to make this after just one last demonstration. So, yep, there you go. And now, for you to build this door, you're going to want to start off with 2 blocks. On top of those blocks, redstone dust. On each side, repeater set to 1 tick. In front of those repeaters, put blocks, and then on those blocks, put redstone torches on the sides. Now on top of that, put 3 blocks. There you go, like that. And then on top of that, you're going to put redstone dust, repeater on 1 tick, repeater on 4 ticks, and then mirror that on the other side. Then between those two, put 2 sticky pistons, and on the sticky pistons' faces, put normal pistons. And now I'm just going to really quickly shut it off. There you go. And so put on the sides of those pistons, normal blocks, and then build out 2. So you can put a sticky piston and then a redstone block on its face. Mirror that on the other side. And there you are. Now, on top of that sticky piston, put 2 more sticky pistons with a redstone dust on top of the top one. And then on those redstone blocks, place 2 sticky pistons facing up. And on those sticky pistons, put redstone blocks. Now, to activate the whole thing, you want to put a block there, torch on the side, block on top of that, and then 2 torches like this. Put a block, in another block. Mirror that on the other side. And now that you've got that, on top of that top block, put a sticky piston facing up and a redstone block on its face. Mirror that. And now, on those blocks down there, as I'll get to shortly, you're going to want to put Peter set to 3 ticks. And now put a block on the side of that redstone block. And then on top of those blocks, put repeaters set to 3 ticks. In front of those repeaters, put blocks of choice. And then put those blocks in this kind of formation. Now in between those, put 2 sticky pistons side by side like that. Then on those faces, put normal pistons. Now put redstone dust and a redstone repeater, and this is basically the door done. So now, as I'm going to demonstrate, flick the lever, all closes, and it all opens. That's the door. Again, this is more of a proof of concept. It's not really supposed to be used as, like, a door. If you want seamless, I would highly suggest checking out other people's doors or even my own. Shameless plug. And then, yeah, that's it. I am still very proud of these doors, regardless of whether or not people don't consider them to really truly be 4x4 and 3x3. Use this, concept of the piston heads. Also, here I'm just going to show you it's 12 by 10 by 1, 120 blocks, like I said at the beginning. So yeah, very small, very compact, can be used in the majority of bigger bases. So yeah, I hope you all did enjoy this redstone video. That's all for now. I'm ViscoScum24, and I'll see you next time.